And more than 15 pounds of cocaine were found and confiscated over the weekend by Border Patrol. The drugs, worth an estimated $484,000, were discovered hidden inside of an 18-wheeler at the Sarita checkpoint that's south of Kingsville.